I'll just wait for you here then, shall I?
I think I see how this works. Try pulling yours now.
Now pull the lever. There's another lever up there. Can you reach it?
If you can fit under this gate, I'll really be impressed.
I knew that hole was there. I just wanted to see if you...
Keep running!
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Very funny. Come on, open the gate.
No, I mean it. It's really broken. Below, there's a great open balcony. Come on, I'll show you.
Easy for you to say.
Stay there. I'll come down.
I know where I am. This gate leads to the baths. Do you think you could find your way there?
Of course. Finding my way to the baths from here should be easy.
Good. I'll meet you there.
I'll just ask the first sand creature I run into. Could you direct me to the baths, please? Well, thank you. Don't mention it. I used to be a bath attendant back when I was alive. I'll meet you at the baths. She orders me around as if I were a servant. It's my own fault. With women, you need to show them you're in charge right from the start, or they'll walk all over you. I've been too... I'll start the story from here next time. Indulgent. Probably because I felt sorry for her. Well, it stops now. From now on, she'll have to toe the line. That is, assuming I can find her. Have you been waiting here all this time? I didn't realize you meant these baths. I went to the other baths, clear across the other side of the city. I had a lovely wash, a rub with fragrant oils. Too bad you weren't there. Stop talking to yourself!
Thank you.
I'll start the story from here next time.